to Top Engine Day, 1986 Ford Lexus, sponsored by Rand Spears, and the winner is an 88 Holden Commodore Sedan. Well done, Lee Kenny. Are you there, Lee?
Can't see him.
Oh, there he goes.
Saved by the bell.
Top Bodywork, sponsored by Rear Spares. And in third place, Top Bodywork, third place, Priscilla Gallo, 67 HR Holden. Good. Second place, Abe Lublot, 77 Datsun 1200 Ute. Well done, Nathan Moore. And the winner, Top Bodywork, sponsored by Rare Spares. A 1950 Woodsman. I'm looking at the wrong line. A 1986 Ford Falcon Passion Pearl. Well done, Lisa Chino.
Yeah, you're right. Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.
I mentioned earlier that Lisa's going to have a Grand Grand Champion at this Sun. That's it. She is successful. She'll be the first female Grand Champion. So, good luck with Lisa. She's certainly on the right path to her home. Top Custom Interior Fabrication, sponsored by Rear Spares. And the winner is A Blue Blood, 77. That's a 1200 year old Nathan Moore. If you haven't had a look at this car yet, I'm not sure where it is, I think it's over that way somewhere, but go and have a look, it's sensational. Top Custom Interior for Trimming, sponsored by Rear Spares. And the winner is a House of Colour Candy Red 61 Holden FB. Well done, Henry Parry.
Trying to get a good shot, mate.
Oh, pretty hard to get a good shot.
Yeah, this is the side. Yeah.
Top Custom
Interior. Oh, mate. Everyone's through, no doubt.
Second place.
Oh.
House of Colour Candy, 59 SC. Well done, Patrick.
Yeah.
A good Scott Stanford. funeral, Spotify Rare Spins. And the winner of that is Phil Carter, the great black 069 shooting Camaro. Engineer, Super Strength, sponsored by Red Spears. The winner is
I didn't realize.
Mate, got made over.
None of us? Everyone's doing good.
Good, mate. Free, mate.
Maybe.
Yourself?
Is living a drift?
Is this your baby?
Oh, this is a different
mate.
In this.
On it?
I work on
detailing it.
What are you taking? On the trip that.
Oh, it's a
yeah.
Isn't it?
Piece of work.
He just got it back from trainers on Monday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's fresh.
Back in the car.
It's friend day.
What is it?
An SL.
And what
an SL?
A genuine
5000?
What is it?
Hey,
these days, you have a mate, they're all good.
Hey,
all.
Oh, mate.
They're beautiful.
That's what it is.
Mate,
they're beautiful
this year. So, painted what it is, all the dark.
The right lot
again.
Hop there.
The blue, for the whole lot.
Yeah, right, okay.
Well, off the spray, just.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, doesn't it with a. Makes it pop.
A two times.
What do you do? Yeah.
Colour? What,
what's up?
Two house of Kudu blue.
Not a paint.
Kudu blue.
Yep.
Standard.
The
darker blue,
the Galaxy blue.
Galaxy blue.
Right. There's some
potatoes.
Thank you. Dolls. Oh, it does.
It does.
Oh, yeah, chrome work.
It's
nice bit of it.
It's better than
that.
The paint, the two colours had the one.
Yeah, right.
Because we haven't had that's how we draw. You know,
yeah, yeah.
And what started with it? Use those, and he's out.
That's the way it all goes. Does it? Not really. Thanks very much. You have a good day.
Sandman Justin Wilson.
The top station wagon, sponsored by Rare Spares, is an Aura Blue Crystal Pearl White 1964 EH Holden Port Workout. Sponsored by Rare Spares. In third place, a Tuxedo Black 76 Holden Runner LX SS Hatchback, Stephen Barry.
The new one's an open shed.
Stephen around. There he is. Sponsored by Rare Spears, and in third place, a Sebring 1969 Holden Monaro, Ken Lowe. Here's Ken.
There's good crowds everywhere you look around. Stream Machine Magazine Summits this weekend. Supported by Rare Spares, of course. Tom Coop, product sponsored by Rare Spares, and in second place. In second place, a Black Watch Green 71 Holden GDS Monaro. Well done, John Smith.
That wheel's
digging
from
us?
Oh, yeah. John Smith. You've got to get him higher up. Maybe it's an alias. Top Coupe, sponsored by Rare Spears. And the winner is... Sorry. A House of Colour Tangelo 2010 HSV Malou Coupe. Brandon Phil, Brandon Friend. Brandon Finlay. You like to say it. Oh, you're a critical one. There he is. And just in case you're wondering, I did say an HSV Malou for a Coupe Award. If you're not familiar with the car, it's the VE Coupe.
I've got to work around it today, mate. All good.
Yeah, it's true. Come on, Brandon. Top sedan, sponsored by Rare Spears. And in third place, a Raven 75 HJ3A Jackie Drive. Second place, top sedan, a blue 88 Honda Commodore, Lenny
winner of the top stand, proudly supported by Red Spears. His name is Chris Green, 71 Ford Filler. Well done, Scott Brown.